to Yoga Flow. My name is Margo, and I'm going to guide you through our practice today. You'll just need a mat to work on, or maybe a big blanket would work. So we're going to first start at the front of your mat. Stand up nice and tall. Make sure that your feet are straight in front of you, and they're about the same width as your hips. So not really wide, but just stand in the middle. Stand up nice and tall. Maybe close your eyes if you like. Roll your shoulders back and down. And just stand here for a moment with your palms facing forward. And breathe. Just notice what your breath is doing. Just inhaling and exhaling. Breathe in. As you exhale, bring your hands in front of you, palms facing, and then we're going to close our eyes and breathe through our nose. Inhale through your nose, and exhale through your nose. Breathe in, and out. Keep breathing like that. It's just really important in yoga to listen to your breath, follow your breath, and have a nice steady inhale and exhale. Breathe in and out. Go ahead and open your eyes on your next inhale. Sweep your arms up to the sky. Reach up with your fingers nice and tall, but notice if your shoulders are creeping up, pull your shoulders down. Your arms are still straight, they're reaching up to the sky, but your shoulders are pulling down, squeezing here. Breathe. One more inhale. Exhale, hands come together, fold forward, all the way down. Hang your head, keep breathing, take an inhale, and then exhale. Feel your back start to stretch. This time, breathe in, press into your shins, flat back. So notice if you're kind of round, see if you can pull your shoulders, tucking your shoulder blades underneath your back of your shirt. Having a nice long spine, looking down at the floor in front of you, keeping the crown of your head to the front, and breathe. One more inhale. As you exhale, put your hands on the mat, step all the way back to plank pose. This is like you're doing a push-up, pressing up away from the mat, be nice and strong, and you can take this from your knees as well. I encourage you to try doing it with plank up on your toes. Engage your belly. As you inhale, shift forward onto your tiptoes. This time, maybe you want to lower to your knees. Lower halfway, yogi push-up, so your elbows are in tight. Press up. As you inhale, straighten your arms. Lift up with your body. So everything is lifted off of the mat except for the tops of your feet and your palms. Pull your shoulders back and breathe. As you exhale, curl your toes under, lift your hips up and press them to the ceiling. Press your mat away with your hands. Maybe bend your knees, lift your bottom up to the sky, let your chest come between your arms, and breathe here, downward facing dog. Breathe. Your next inhale, float your right leg high, three-legged dog. So you're still pressing into your mat. Exhale, hug your knee into your tummy and pull it all the way forward, and then help it along. And then lower your left knee down to the mat, top of your foot comes down. Notice that your front knee is over your ankle. The back leg is stretching the front. Inhale, sweep your arms up overhead, reaching back, hips press forward, arms reach back, and breathe. This is crescent moon. Exhale, let your hands come down, curl your toes under the back, and lift all the way up. Arms open up. Notice that your back foot comes down, your heel presses down, arms are nice and long. Gaze to the front. This is warrior two. Hips are sinking nice and low, arms are parallel, your chest isn't leaning forward, it's stacked over your hips. Flip your hand, inhale up and back, reverse warrior. Breathe, find a side stretch here. Exhale, spin your hands all the way down to the mat and step back to plank. Send your hips up and back to downward facing dog. Breathe here, press your hips up and away. Your bottom is going to the sky. Your chest is shining through between your arms. Inhale, lift your left leg high. Pull it through. Again, maybe hop it along. Right knee comes to the mat. You can also just press your hands here if this feels better. Send your hips forward. Breathe. Inhale, sweeping your arms up if you like. And breathe here. Exhale, hands come down. Curl your toes under. Spin up and open. Warrior two on the other side. Toes face forward. Shoulders pull down. Give your neck a little space. Look to the front. Look over your front fingers to the future. Maybe look to the back just to see if your arms are parallel. Breathe. Flip your hand. Inhale up and back. Reverse warrior. Keep your hips nice and low. Breathe here. Exhale, windmill your hands back to the floor and step back to plank and then up to downward facing dog. Breathe here. Lengthen your body. Your spine is nice and long. Breathe in, lift your heels up off of the mat. Exhale, walk to the front. Inhale, press into your shins. Exhale, fold. Inhale, sweep all the way up to the sky. Exhale, hands come back to heart center, resting here. Maybe close your eyes, come back. Notice if your breath got a little fast, find it. Just breathe. And we can do this again. This time we're going just a little bit faster, but still let your breath be your guide. Inhale, sweep your arms up. Exhale, fold through center. Inhale, press into your shins. Exhale, step back to plank, top of a push-up. Breathe in, shift forward. Breathe out, lower halfway, yogi push-up. Inhale, press up, upward facing dog. Throw your toes under, hips up and back, downward facing dog. Take a breath in and out. Breathe in, right leg high. Breathe out, pull it through. Lower your left foot down. Maybe press here. Inhale, reach up and back. Crescent moon. Exhale, let your hands come down just to help you lift your back toes. And spin open, warrior two. Breathe, one breath in, and out. Inhale, up and back, reverse your back leg can be reaching with your hand. Exhale, spin down, frame your foot, and step back to plank. Downward facing dog, hips up and back. Inhale, lift your left leg high. Exhale, pull it through, low lunge. Helping your foot along. Lower your knee, sweep your arms up and back, crescent moon. Exhale, hands come down, curl your toes under, spin up and open up, warrior two. Breathe here. Exhale, flip your hand, inhale up and back, reverse warrior. Exhale, spin down, frame your foot, step back to plank, up to downward facing dog. Breathe here. Inhale, lift your heels. Exhale, travel to the front. Breathe in, half lift, lengthen your spine. Breathe out, fold. Breathe in, sweep your arms high. Exhale, hands to heart center. Come back to your breath. You can take this through 2 or 3 more times if you like, or if you're all done, you can come to Shavasana, which is just laying on your back, taking a little nap. So you come on down to your back, feel like all the way down. Let your arms come out, let everything soften. Let your breath come back to natural breath. Let your legs wiggle, and then let them be still. Let your arms soften. And then you can just stay here quietly for a few minutes. And then when you're ready, you can come on up to a seat, maybe crisscross applesauce. Bring your hands to heart center, and I thank you for practicing. Namaste.